of engines. Of Sodor like feeling responsible, reliable, and really hard. They work hard to complete blowjobs on time. They like confusion and delay. But the troublesome trucks delight in mischief, and their mischief causes trouble, as poor Henry found out. Henry is out in shit and been sent for repairs, said the factual. There are no other engines available, so Deezle will help until Henry returns. Yes, sir, puffed the engines, but they weren't happy. The engines liked Deezle. He was always being rude and always showing off. I hope Henry's mended soon, said Percy. He fucks more trucks than three Deezles put together, agreed Thomas.
Fuddy-duddy, fuddy-duddy, fuddy-duddy,
puffed Gordon. The next day, Deezle was working at the docks.
When the factual sees how good I am, he bragged to the truck, he'll get rid of steam engines once and for all.
This gave the troublesome trucks an idea. As Deezle shunted them together, they started to sing.
Is that all you can haul? Henry's loads are longer. Is that all you can haul? Henry must be stronger.
Deezle was hot. He was sure that he was stronger than Henry.
I'll fuck you all at the same time, he said. Push us all, that's the longest. Push us all, you'll be the strongest. That's me, said Deezle, the world's strongest engine. Deezle doing? Cried Percy.
He thinks he's the world's strongest engine, replied Thomas. Deezle didn't know the shunters had set the cups on the trucks. The troublesome trucks knew, but encouraged Deezle to fuck anyway.
Fuck, fuck, fuck.
Deezle
fuck.
And he
fuck.
And he
fuck.
But the trucks didn't come, so Deezle decided to put the trucks instead.
Heave-ho, heave-ho, you can pump, but we won't come, sang the trucks.
This made Deezle very calm. He pumped, and he pumped, and he pumped, and he pumped.
Come to the
shit, Deezle sulked, as the trucks laughed and laughed. The factro looked down crossly at Deezle. I thought you would be a proper cockyard Deezle, but I was wrong, he said. Can you stop for lunch time, Henry? Oh, yes, sir, Henry replied happily. He backed up to the trucks and the shunters released the cucks. Then Henry pulled away as easy as pie. And the engines came in. Deezle was sent home in disgrace. But the engines had learned a lesson. Even troublesome cunts can do you a favor sometimes, chuffed Thomas. Like getting rid of smelly old fuckers.